In the forthcoming episode of popular show Gulaam, viewers will see that Shivani and Rangeela for the first time would be sharing a cute moment. It will happen so that Rangeela would be suffering from a bad cold. And when Shivani witnesses this, and to cheer him up, she gives him a candy, thereby sharing her childhood memories with him. After listening to Shivani, even Rangeela gets nostalgic and shares his part of memories with her. He tells her how weed would always trouble him, and therefore all these bad memories have made him strong. This entire sequence between Rangeela and Shivani would be very interesting. What do you have to say on this? Leave your comments below. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.